person. He was very, very picky from the beginning. And if you've had a picky kid, you know how frustrating it can be. And it turned into lots of illness. He would have double ear infections, antibiotics, and just constant sickness. And then Lucas turned out to be anaphylactic to peanuts. He had eczema, and he would cough from September to February. That's all we knew, and we were just like, there's got to be something more. What can we do? And we actually got introduced to Juice Plus by Nicole Scott over a conversation of my cryo, and I had nothing to lose. I tried it, and within a few months, we saw some changes, and we're just so blessed, you know. Lucas is no longer anaphylactic to peanuts. Amazing. For those of you who live in that fear of cross-contamination, it's a huge release to walk away from that. Carson is on year two of perfect attendance, aside from a broken pinky. And Lucas doesn't have his allergies. And Levi was in the womb when we started Juice Plus. And he takes salads to lunch, makes his smoothies, and would well eat healthy or anything unhealthy. So we're just very blessed that we found Juice Plus. And realized, you know, it really just ignited us to realize, you know, God put plants on the planet for our bodies, and Juice Plus is just plants. And what if we eat more? So it really inspired us to clean up our own diets.
That's great, and you know, you actually started your Juice Plus business 6 years ago after Levi was born. What had you catch that vision to become a Juice Plus rep?
Well, actually, I had been offered the business 3 times and I turned it down. I came from a single mom who worked all the time and she wasn't really there. So for me, my only desire, I didn't have a desire to go to school and get an education and work. It was to be a stay-at-home mom. And thankfully, my amazingly wonderful husband, supportive husband, provided that for us. So I was not looking for anything else. But things changed, the economy changed, and we started talking about having kind of a plan B. And I thought, you know, I was about to deliver Levi, and Nicole had invited me 6 years ago to this conference. I sat in the chair that you're sitting in, likely, and I just caught it. I just saw it, and I thought, wow, I can still be a stay-at-home mom and make money and love this product and share it with the people that I love. And that was kind of the turning point for me where I thought, well, what if? You know, Levi was, I think, 3 weeks old when I attended my conference. It was not that easy to get here. But we made it. And I thought, what if when he's in school full time, he's in kindergarten this year, I could do this business full time and actually build a career and become a national marketing director. So I have been able to work this business in life, on the soccer field, attending every single field trip, being the mom that I always wanted to be, and working it. And my why was my mom, actually. She continued to be in financial hardship through her adult life, her elderly life, and so we would give her money. And she recently passed away 2 years ago, and it knocked the sail out of my wings because it took my why away. And when I came back from taking care of her, I just felt empty. I felt like our team was not moving forward. I felt discouraged. I was comparing myself to other people who were igniting the marketing plan. And I want to tell you something, that comparing is a cancer. This is your journey. This was my journey. God put me on this journey to develop me into the leader, into the friend, into the wife that I've become through this. And He's got a plan for you on this journey. And I'm just here to say the difference between when I sat in that seat 6 years ago and sat, you know, conference after conference and maybe got stuck at senior for I think 2.5 years is that action that I took. You know, it's a mind shift. We all have the same abilities, whether you're educated, uneducated, whether you're introverted or extroverted. It doesn't matter. It's whether you want it and what you're going to do to get it. So, you know, I just encourage every single one of you to just step out and go get it, get into action. GoPro was a huge help for us and create community. And I'm so thankful for the team that we've created. This team just inspires me every single day. I know every single one of their whys. Like the lady was saying before, it's like, I know your why. I'm attached to it. I love you, and I want you guys up here. So I'm just so thankful and thankful to my upline and all my sidelines for the support. Thank you.